Donald Trump has been campaigning hard in Pennsylvania, trying to turn the state red. He's been trying to do for the first time since 1988. It's no small task, and some who are familiar with the Keystone State say they're fairly certain this race will be a close one. One America's John Hines has more from Washington.
If the Trump campaign hopes to swing Pennsylvania into the red this year, seven counties near Philadelphia could be the keys to the Keystone State in this election.
I keep reminding folks that in Pennsylvania, we've actually had governors win office, winning only seven of Pennsylvania's 67 counties, those being Philadelphia and the surrounding counties. So the Trump campaign has got to narrow the gap in those counties. If they can, they'll have a chance to win. If they cannot narrow that gap, they cannot win Pennsylvania.
And that gap may have narrowed, if only slightly, by the FBI's renewed inquiry into Mrs. Clinton's emails, says Loman Henry of the Lincoln Institute of Public Opinion Research based in Harrisburg.
What I'm hearing now from conservatives who were perhaps thinking of just not voting in the race is that as a result of that, we could be facing a constitutional crisis within the next couple of months, should Secretary Clinton be elected. And as a result of that, I think that what you're seeing in the polls, the trend in terms of the race closing and getting much more narrow, is in fact a lot of those people coming home.
The presidential race may have narrowed, but so has the Senate race, where Henry says incumbent Republican Pat Toomey is doing well in those crucial Philadelphia collar counties.
Pat Toomey, although being conservative, has been a really rational, reasonable, practical voice in the United States Senate. That has come through in the Philadelphia suburbs, and as a result of that, he is running relatively strong in those areas. He's also from the Lehigh Valley, Allentown, so that's a home area for him. We expect he'll win there. As a result, we have a razor-close race.
Razor-close would describe both the Senate and the presidential races. But Henry says Trump has few paths to victory without winning Pennsylvania, and that the campaign has been investing enormous resources to do just that. John Hines, One America News, Washington.